This already has happened 6 times in the Bible. It shows you that this amazing promise has taken place already 6 times in the Bible. You know, when I teach on the rapture, people say, well, how do you know it's going to happen? I say, well, because there has been 6 raptures in the Bible, and the 7th is coming. So God already has performed this amazing miracle 6 times, whether it's the rapture or whether it is the transfer of wealth.